One of our first projects at the Hall's Tech Hive Teen Intern Program involved working in a group to solve a design challenge. There were four teams. Each team was given a Makey Makey kit, some objects, and no instructions but to play. It took some experimentation, but we soon figured out that we needed objects that conduct electricity.
Oh, it actually works. I only have two directions, though.
Then AJ described how a circuit works. The principle of a Makey Makey is simple.
Create a circuit using everyday objects, and your computer thinks the Makey Makey is a keyboard.
We got creative and started to explore different ways to conduct electricity.
Pretty soon we started using things we found around the room. This group decided to make a chair into a control pad.
And now we connect the other ground and we just hold in our hand and use the other hand to touch them.
Next, we needed to present the Makey Makey to the public. We decided to build a large-scale version, that way many people would be able to interact with the device at once.
We cut, drilled, sanded, routed, wired, and detailed, and ended up with this.
This makes it very accessible,
sure,
so that everyone can use it. All you need to have is something conductive, and you can go crazy with it.
By this point, we were the teachers.
So it's basically connecting you
and him. We try not to tell them what to do immediately because we want them to explore and learn for themselves. So seeing the four arrow keys, they automatically think that it's to control the frog. So after they've played with it for a bit, then they ask us, how does this work?
Then we decided to up the challenge. We added elements of sculpting, mold making, casting, programming, design, and rapid prototype, and ended up with two new Makey Makey projects.
A large-scale operation game with a working heart rate monitor.
And a Pac-Man arcade game made from cardboard.
The control was designed by teen intern Alex.
This is a picture of us with Jay Silver, one of the inventors of the Makey Makey.
The Makey Makey was a really fun introduction to input and output systems and laid the foundation for us to move into other Arduino-based projects.